Hello everybody, welcome back to another Melody Reports reaction. We are here for a New Year's Eve special to react to none other than Justin Bieber's new single, Anyone. Okay, now I tried to get into the hashtag Bieber New Year's Eve stream, but let me know in the comments below, could not get in it. So this is first reaction. I heard he was performing it, have not seen the video, XYZ. So we are here to react to the song. Now, when I saw the title, I was kind of surprised. I'm like, hi. Demi Lovato had the same title. Not that that means anything, but that's kind of weird. Like, same manager, like, whatever. I don't know. I thought that was just a funny point to make. But let's react to it. Let's get into it. Let's see. Hope it's a good song. Hope it's a good song.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold.
Okay. I feel like the chorus, like she's like, pause 5 seconds in. I feel like we're gonna go hard for the chorus. Here's hoping.
Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict.
Okay vocals, come through.
Just hold on like you will never let go. Yeah, if you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know that you are the...
Thank you, Justin. Thank you. I was like, please. I don't know what. I think it was Lonely or Monster, one of them, I don't remember, where it was like I was waiting for the anticipation to hit for the chorus, and it was just like it just like went slanted. I'm like, no, I need progression, honey. Okay, like, let's go. Not that I'm bored, but like, come on. Like, where's the hook? Hopefully the music video will be more interesting. That will be linked down below. I will be reacting to the music video as well, coming soon. That was the chorus. You guys, like, I'm really serious. Like, I wanted like a big chorus. Not that that is necessary, but for the pre-chorus and the build-up and everything, I thought it was just gonna go like bum bum bum, like in your face, like not like this. So whatever, continue. Okay, don't come for me because I was a One Direction, you call me Stan. This is like a 4 reject to me. Like, this could have been on 4. No, not made in the, yeah, 4. Come on, Ed Sheeran, let's go. Yeah, this... confirming that I'm pausing a lot, but, you know, copyright. But, yeah, this reminds me of One Direction 4, reminds me of Ed Sheeran. Let me put on my le glasses and see who wrote on this while it's playing. Strangers are on the production of this, and it's not going as hard. Hopefully it goes hard in the bridge. But wow, he has really good writers on this track. We got Watt, we got Bellion, we got Alexander. Okay, I was like, okay. I've ever done. Like, give it to me, Bieber. Come on, let's go. Do I hear progression? Do I hear progression, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, please give it to me. Please give it to me. That was my prayer. Like, it better pop off. Okay. That's all I can say. Okay. Okay, let's forward. I can hear Bellion in that, in essence, like, if Bellion did the demo for this, maybe he did, maybe he did not, but, yeah, okay, but that sounded like him. Anyways, guys, that was my reaction to Justin Bieber's new single, Anyone. Let me know what you think in the comments below. After one listen, all I can hear is, this sounds like a One Direction song, in essence of the tempo, the way he's singing it, maybe that's a little, you know, a wound to everyone back in 2015 with the whole album dilemma with both of them. But it sounds like if Coldplay, One Direction, Ed Sheeran, boom, collaborated on like a song that they had to for some reason, it would be this song. Just like, it's getting better. I feel like here's the box and I feel like it just needs to be punched a little more for me. But again, it'll probably grow on me, just how Monster grew on me and everything. But yeah, let me know in the comments below what you think of the new song. Of course, it will be in my playlist, a link down below, Spotify, Apple Music. I will have the music video reaction up soon. And of course, if you want to come for me, you can come for me in the comments below. And of course, at Twitter and Instagram, at MelodyReports. I will see you guys very soon. Let me know what you want me to react to next. This is a mess, so subscribe for more messes. Bye, guys.